Isn't it funny how you never screamed at my face, but your anger, so unspoken and unchanneled, permeates my essence to the point where I don't want to see you or hear you, be anywhere near you. You probably think I'm threatened by you, but your illusionary power does not threaten me. You know, I think it's kind of funny that you create an illusion that is a mirror. I don't appreciate you, and I know that that surprises you. I suppose you see that those who follow their hearts always win. Those with integrity have won the match before it's begun. So rather than being kicked around, I'm gonna kick you to the curb. And rather than being pushed around, I'm gonna push you away first. Rather than try to protect you, I'm gonna cover my bases first. And rather than try to open my heart, lock it with the keys so that only the special ones can ever get through to me.
Yeah.